This is an awesome bone finger extension. I already removed the supports and glued the parts together. Now we have to use the links to synchronize them. And now the final step. Like the video and let me know in the comments if you like to see more 3D prints like this.